go in all the way. There we go. Okay, and now I need to tilt. Okay, great, all right. Where is it? Just gotta look for it. Crapola, where is it? There's that. Crap. Okay, there we go. All right. Raptor spotted. Well, it's about as good as I'm gonna get. Is that a raptor at all? Oh yeah, it is. It has to be. Yeah, that's a kite. I'm viewing a kite through my iPhone and a Merlin on my other phone. Pretty amazing, huh? Two different raptors, both in the same location. And I also have a fish, but obviously they aren't going to go for that. We already know what kites and Merlins eat. Alright, kites mostly go for invertebrates or lizards or snakes. Things like that. Sometimes they'll right along the river, but they don't actually catch any fish. And then the Merlin just strictly goes for other birds, but sometimes they will catch mice and maybe lizards every now and then. But they really go for what they specialize in. And what they specialize in is other birds. Alright, so we're recording with both cameras, okay, and in the meantime, I'm just gonna sit here, and maybe I'll put this fish a little bit closer to them here. I always forget this. Need to keep this nice and fresh, nice and steady here. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to whip out my microphone. There's my microphone here, yes. I was gonna slip this right on.